Annyeong, everybody. We're gonna do another video for Ailee. It's Don't Touch Me.
I'm gonna take a wild guess what this song's about. If it's called Don't Touch Me, sounds like another breakup song. When you say you love me, it's such a typical lie. Please just go. Leave her. Yeah, she does. At some point in this video, I hope she's at least confronting whoever she's telling to go F off. Because this is a little reminiscent of the last Ailee video I saw where even though she's saying in the lyrics, I don't love you, I want to be separate from you and stuff. I'm just looking at her, looking glamorous like she's in a shampoo commercial or cosmetic ad or something. You will regret losing me who shines. And this is kind of new. This came out September, so this is 4 or 5 months old or something.
She's sexy.
Very beautiful. She looks very wealthy. When I think of what does a rich, beautiful Korean woman look like, boom. Mm. Lots of diamonds and... Mm-hmm. So this to me, I find interesting. This is kind of an empowering song for women, but I think I might have liked it better if instead of her saying, don't touch me, she's just saying, I love myself, or something like that, because that's what she's showing in all these shots. This isn't really a kiss-off video. She's not saying... It's not even like she's really saying, look what you're gonna miss. This is all just her. I don't see the romantic presence of whoever she's singing this song about.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, look at how great I am.
Which is normally okay. It's okay to have videos where all it amounts to is you saying, hey, I'm a superstar. But that's not what the song was about. She's talking about, don't touch me. You know what I mean?
Moving on, drawing a boundary, being strong. But I mean, maybe when she's looking into the camera, she's talking to this person.
Hopefully that would be the concept behind this. She's super talented and she's super beautiful. So. It sucks that I don't feel moved to give her a perfect score. There's just something about it that could be better with the concept. Mm. I don't know if at any point we could see the guy or the girl or whoever she's singing to. Like if I could see her actually break up with somebody, even if it was just at the beginning of the video, I would have been like, oh, okay, complete concept. Yes, the choreography is good, the performance is good, the cinematography is good. You know, great vocal on the track, you know, nice beat to this. It sounds like it's played everywhere. I bet the song's played on the radio and I bet it's playing in the clubs too in Seoul right now. So I will also give this a 7.5. What do you think?
You know, it's almost like she's like, if she was on stage singing to the audience, it's just like the backdrop is changing. Like it looks, yeah. It feels like that. So it's very catchy. It's like a great pop song, you know? Mm-hmm. Maybe an 8.
Ooh.
I went up.
What do you guys think?